The brass neck of this slander has to be seen and heard to be believed. A Labour Party which invaded and destroyed Iraq, killing a million Muslims, destroyed, invaded, occupied Afghanistan, killing so many people they didn't even count it, attacking me on Muslim questions. And it's exactly the same slander that they and the establishment used against me when I was the strongest voice standing up for the people of Iraq. They said he's a big mate of Saddam. I was never with Saddam. I was with the people of Iraq, and I was against the British and American invasion, sanctions, and finally occupation of the country. But everyone, the BBC, the Tories, Labour, they all said I was the MP for Baghdad. I was Saddam's bosom buddy. It was a lie, just like this new Labour lie about Syria. I'm not with Assad. I'm just against his enemies, just like in Iraq with Saddam Hussein. I will never support a colonial assault on any third world country, even Saudi Arabia, if it was invaded or threatened by Britain and the United States. I'd stand with Saudi Arabia. So if you're one of those people that actually cheered me, some of you carrying me on their shoulders because of my stand for Iraq, please don't fall for this kind of propaganda. Mind you, other candidates are available. If you don't want to vote for me, you can always vote for the party of Tony Blair and Keir Starmer. You can always vote for the Labour Friends of Israel. Why don't you?